Likely the last play of the game. Switzer turning a busted play into a first down as he completes it to Quinshon Davis.
Love the way Elijah Hood finishes runs.
What a response by North Carolina. Man open, caught by Davis. Williams, draw play, keeps it himself, heads to the end zone, touchdown. Huge drive for North Carolina, just ahead of the half.
Terrific play call by Seth Luttrell.
Right between the eyes, cut down in the backfield for a loss on the play by Jeff Schottenberg.
And most importantly, North Carolina answered the score with the score.
But North Carolina stands him up, throws him back. Thomas, hit, dropped.
By this Tar Heels defense to kind of get Georgia Tech off track offensively.
Thomas,
he didn't get
hit, pulling him back, and North Carolina holds.
First down,
36. Thomas is hit. Loose football. North Carolina's got it. Nankonde rumbles inside the 40 to the 37-yard line.
Take a shot.
37. And they're going to try a reverse. And the pass. Davis. Williams. Touchdown. The pitch to Lynch. And they bury him in the backfield. Des Lawrence. Nobody's going to stop it. Touchdown, Marquise Williams. Likely the last play of the game. Thomas, time to throw. Heaves it deep to the end zone. Nobody home except North Carolina. Stewart with the pick, and that does it. North Carolina gets out of Atlanta with a win. Down 21-0, and they overcome their largest deficit in program history to win this one.